Okay, y'all. It's time. Time to go to Byrgenwerth. Okay. So, the shadows have gone on. That's great. Why do I feel like there's an item over here? There totally isn't. Whatever. I was like, this is a boss arena. There are no items. So now we're going to Byrgenwerth, which is incredibly spooky. There's a fly that can see him. He's gonna jump out at me, and I'm gonna scream. Because their jump attack is a bad move there. Frenzy real hard. Oh my god. For a fly guy. Oh wow. Look at how close those two freaking lamps are way too close. Okay. Mostly self-explanatory. It's like the shortest in the game. But this is like the turning point in the story. Because you start to realize this shit is not just zombies and people going mad. Like, there's something else real nefarious happening. Alright, buddy. Come on. It's gonna be another like one or two on the other side. They're so spooky. Where did he go? Oh, he's just chilling. Hey. Somewhere. I think he's up on this ledge. Somewhere. Oh shit! Yeah, you don't want that to happen to you. Oh god. These statues are so spooky! Like there's another enemy with him. There's a lot of jump scares in this, so pardon me. I'm gonna go to the bathroom because I drink a lot of water. Excuse me. Okay, let's keep going. I have awful heartburn right now. I don't know why. Oh. Didn't want to do that. So there's a couple tricky enemies in here besides fly dudes. So this whole, like, realm has basically been locked off. Because it's been declared, like, forbidden ground, pretty much. I know I get ambushed somewhere. There it is! Ha ha ha, no! No, 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 no! Ugh. Oh my god. I was like, I know that there's two of them, but I don't know if there's a way to make it so that only one of them comes. They're fast, and they're not nice. It's been declared forbidden ground. In front of me. Come on. So they'll build up your frenzy meter really high if they do that jumping grab attack and knock you. I'm gonna open this up. Not like it's a really necessary shortcut. This is like the shortest area. I think I have to open the other one. There's a old Byrgenwerth scholar who is a hunter who will try to kill you in here, which is not very fun. Oh my god, are you playing the Child of Light music?
Theme song.
Is it?
I've waited my whole life for my theme song.
Your theme song is a twerking song. I'm pretty sure she comes like running down the stairs.
Like this?
Oh my god. What are you doing? Look at that big rabbit foot. We have one cat that's just so chunky. So cute. Oh, here she comes. Oh god. This bitch said, I'm gonna keep the old secrets hidden of this place. Oh! Oh no. Ah! Absolutely the fuck not, bitch. Bad. Bad news! Bad! Okay, she's really strong. Let's try poisoning her. Oh yeah. I think this would be better. Ugh! No! Stop spraying me with that crap! Slow damage. Oh my god. That was stressful. New game plus. Time. Oh yeah, I can do that too. I don't normally use it. It's really strong. Cause the wind up for it is a little bit slow, which I don't like. And the, is this open? Does it open? I don't remember this. The wind up for it's kind of slow in the, like you have to be like really close to them. Like if they dodge, like it's technically pretty easy to dodge or like stagger. So it's kind of annoying. I think there are enemies at the top of this, but I don't think there's anything else. What are you doing? Jumping? To kill this poor spider. Yeah, I like her. It's mostly just difficult because her what attack she does have hit really hard. And her her mob children that protect her are annoying. There are fly dudes up here, I think. Yeah. Yeah, because it's like a double-edged sword. Oh, I hear it. Maybe. They're so cute. Ha! Fuck! Oh, and I hate that noise. That is why we wear frenzy-resistant clothing. There's nothing over here. So that's really it. You don't really do anything here. Even though it's like the most like lore intensive part of the game. It's complicated though. I can't even explain it. Let's see what happens. Sometimes there are in-game summons. Not as good as real ones, though. this old dude. Useless. Sorry, Willem. I missed. Oh my god, I'm missing. Whatever. Hi, dude. Okay. This is where shit gets crazy. Has the highest arcane resistance in the game, actually. Because I think her attacks are mostly like arcane based. Oh, I guess it would probably be like the choir and shit like that. Like what she was wearing, the woman that just attacked me. Let's find out. Arcane, choir. Yeah, it's probably all of the choir stuff mostly. Looks like it. I don't like the choir outfit, it's weird looking. I look like I just graduated college. It's very big and poofy. Oh. Cody, I think the is doing that thing, the water fountain. Yeah, it also needs to be clean. There she is! She looks like a big black truffle. I love black truffles. Doesn't look much like a spider pole. Hi, baby! She's like totally passive. Just chilling. Her mouth is creepy as fuck, though. She's just chilling. Where it gets tricky. Beast Roar is great for this fight. These motherfuckers hit hard as shit too. Oh my god! He jumped on me and took away 2/3 of my health! Oh man! Well, that sucked. Okay. Not fun. Let's see how many times I can actually get through this.